Alright, back to playing Final Fantasy VII. We're gonna be grinding for a long time. This one? Yep. This challenge is a disgusting challenge. I have to get every character to level 99. Fortunately, I have a strat. I have a strat. Second only to EA Sports. It's in the game. Yeah, I like that one too. Another iconic one. I tell you what though, I'll be very glad when I'm finally not playing Final Fantasy VII. As I've been playing this, as you can see, this is my 14th stream of Final Fantasy VII. This game so far, I think, is 95 hours. It's a lot. Any plans for the remake? I've watched my friend in Japan play the remake, and it's not for me. Respect to it. But, I mean, for me, the classic. This right here. This is it. But it'll be interesting to see what direction they go in with this game. Yeah. Now, I believe if I go down here, I want to go this way first, because, unfortunately, this save file doesn't have all of the enemy skill. So, for example, yeah, I've missed out on a few here. I want to play through them all eventually. Yep, that's my intention. Oh, you mean the remakes. Oh, interesting. I want to play the originals. I never played the originals on the Famicom, 1, 2, and 3. I've done 4, 5, 6 many times, but... Hey, let me see if I can run away. Okay, wait, pause. If I press... I think it's this. Okay, I've got to figure out how to get the, how to get the fast-forward, thing to go. No, the originals. I've only played a bit of 9 and 14. What was 9 again? Oh, yeah. Zidane. You don't need a reason to help people. Yeah. One day I'll get to that one. I did play it up to disc... Who? And I got sick of it. I think that game, Final Fantasy IX, is 4 discs, isn't it? That's a big boy. A big mama. Right, now in here, there are enemies where we can get the final 3. In fact, I'll need to set this up on a Tifa. Yeah, it's a big boy. So, HP cluster, the luck, and long range. Okay, we're getting rid of all of them. She has the other. Yes, she does. Good. 1, 2, 3. We're not super concerned about leveling up the materia, so I'm missing a slot, I know, but there's a grind spot that we're going to be grinding for hours, so. Hey, now. Does this one already have roulette on it? No. Alright. So this is the one, or one of several enemies that we need to mess up. This challenge is gonna take a while. I don't even really have. Okay, let me. I haven't even got their Kiss of Death item from them yet. Okay. So. We don't want you to know. And you might be wondering, why do I have 82 megalixes? It's because I'm a cheaty boy. And I've been doing the, Vincent's dead. Okay, Vincent's not dead. 2 seconds, I need to adjust my, microphone. No, my, headphone. Too loud for me still. Yeah, 50's good. Alright. Okay, I kinda just wanna kill one. I don't wanna, like, get tag teamed by these guys. What's gonna be a good one? Laser. Oh, look. Just get rid of the limit breaks. Bit late, Cloud. still not dead? Okay. We're gonna revive. Then we're gonna X potion. Still not dead. Nice. Okay, roulette. Okay, get on Tifa, please. Dang it. Manipulate. Okay, so we can get the roulette going. Alright, we got a 1 in 4 chance now of getting this to hit. And I think they've all got safety bits on at the moment. Yes, thank you. Good. That should have put roulette on all 4 enemy skills, which is why I did it. Kiss of Death is a very useful item. It casts death on all enemies. I'm going to be duplicating that item, you best believe. Because that will hopefully make the grinding a bit quicker as well. I still haven't figured out the fast forward function, but I'll get there eventually. Alright. Terrio. Right, this one here is missing Bad Breath. And I believe... Okay, we'll take it off here. We'll try to run into a Marlboro. I think he's in the next screen. Now, you might think, oh, why not just leave them there? It doesn't work that way. Like, if, for example, you have got 4 enemy skills equipped, and 2 of them have 1 skill, and the other 2 are missing that skill, if you get hit with the enemy skill, it doesn't save to the ones that don't have it. It's kind of weird that way. Fast forward, like, through battle? Yes. Yes. So there's a fast forward function, but I'm not quite sure if I've done it correctly. So I just need to double check. But it will be essential for not wasting my time. Okay. Okay, we're gonna run away, but I would really prefer to get the Angel Whisper from this one as well. Word. Yeah. I noticed that when I drop by some of your streams, you are using a VTuber avatar. What's that like? I mean, I'm not a handsome Brad Pitt person, but like, I've never considered VTuber avatars myself. Oh, interesting. Safety bit? Safety bit good. Miss Style can go on you. Very nice. Okay, we'll nice for low spoon days. Ah, gotcha. Spoon days. Ah, that's a term I think I've heard NEC use that term. Yes. So yeah. No, I get it. Easy to set up to. Maybe I should consider it too. Marlboro? Thank you. Oh no. This is gonna end well. Like I said, like, even though I've got all 4 enemy skill, and the only one that's missing, Bad Breath, is one of them, even though I got hit with the Bad Breath, I wasn't able to learn the enemy skill. I was hoping to instead run into a different enemy, but... Okay. Bought a model on Etsy for less than 20. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, people do that, digital items on Etsy now, don't they? They probably revived that whole platform, to be honest. What am I going to do here? Okay. Here, I'm gonna ditch you, and you. Okay, let's just hope that we find another Marlboro here. Yeah, but, apparently the Marlboro, like, on this particular stream, they're quite frequent, like 1 in 2. We can just kill this enemy now. Yeah, just hit him with that. Hit him with that. Get him, Tifa. So, if he drops a Kiss of Death, that'd be nice. but that's a 14% chance to drop. He's got a 14% chance of dropping the Kiss of Death, which is his common item, and a 14% chance of dropping his rare item, which is an explosion, which we don't care about, because we can duplicate them. We want the Kiss of Death. Speaking of which, the joke I've been making is that the Kiss of Death is to play a game like Final Fantasy VII on your stream. And it's true. It has been the Kiss of Death. Although, streamer that I watched, I think two streams ago, he raided me right at the tail end of like a 12-hour stream. And I've got up to the 100 follower mark, so that was pretty neat. I forgot. Okay, so Vincent has Leviathan materia attached to counter materia. So whenever he gets tapped by anything, he's got a chance of, like, summoning. Yeah, thank you. I mean, follower count, it doesn't really matter much to me. It's all about, interaction with real people, you know? Like yourself, CC. So it's much more fun when I'm interacting with people in the chat. Like, I wouldn't care if I had like a million followers, I really wouldn't. It's all about the people in the chat and having real conversations, you know? Okay. So it still hasn't happened. Afia, it's okay to celebrate it too sometimes, yeah. I mean, I'm glad I finally cracked it. Like, it's been a while, but then again, when I was first starting out, I didn't really know what the hell I was doing, so there's a reason why it's taken so long, but also I wanted to do it my way, let's just say, and my way is not the most commercial. I've seen other people go very hard with the sales techniques, very hard, and while they've gotten a lot of success from it, I could never. Now, I want to manipulate that particular enemy there, because they've got a nice enemy skill that I would like, but first the Marlboro, we need to square that up. Yeah, it can be awkward for sure. Yeah, like the constant, like, what are the terms? It's like, appeal to audience, or, you know, like, when you ask the people watching to like a video, or to share something, or to do something. I don't like doing that. It's not organic for me. It feels really weird. Okay, no. I definitely do not want to fight this enemy right now. If it won't let me escape, this is a reset. Let me go, please. Please let me go. Please let me run away from you. The reason why I don't want to fight this enemy, it has an enemy skill I really want. It's called Pandora's Box. It's one of the last ones. Yeah. It's an enemy skill that is triggered when you kill that enemy. It only happens once. Only happens once in the game. So, yeah, I want it. But I haven't got the other three equipped because I'm trying to get Bad Breath from Marlboro. So, therein lies the issue. Now, I'm not doing this for the achievement. I did the achievement for this yesterday, but I unfortunately did not save that file. Where is he? Come on. Especially hate those enemies. I'm not quite sure what Fury or Sadness state does, but it means that I have to keep using Hyper and Tranquilizers to get them back to a normal state. I have to medicate my characters. Like, I don't like babysitting them like that. Come on. I'll kill this thing because I really want the, death item. This animation takes ages. Luckily, he didn't target Vincent. I speak too soon. Okay, both fire. Because he'll probably get hit by that, and then Vincent will trigger the Leviathan summon, which will take even more time. You can see what I want to try to see if I can get a fast forward function going. Added effect and Hades is very nice. You can potentially add like confusion, silence, poison, mini, and frog, I think. So it's a very nice combination. Yeah. Come on, where's my little Malbro? Where's my little bro? My Malbro. Noise, noise. Please don't be dragon zombie again. Oh, I think it's it. Thank you. Give me that bad breath. Give me that stinky. Fine, I'll see if I can manipulate it. Nope. I think it's immune. I don't want frozen beam. Mega elixir, just to keep the, just to keep everything nice. White Wind to get rid of the sadness status effect. Oh, sorry, it doesn't seem to get rid of it. Marlboro is being awfully shy about its stinky breath. What's up, bro? You can breathe on me. Maybe if I hurt him a little bit? Come on, bro. Malbro, come on. There we go. Big stinky breath. So, finally. Now we can equip all three and have the potential to run into that dragon zombie. We can get that angel whisper, and that gets all the enemy skill. I'm pretty sure. So, just to double check. Yeah, all of them are missing two. One is Angel Whisper and the other is Pandora's Box. Gotcha. And since I can seemingly fight both here, I'll just go back and forth. Now, this would be perfect for fast forward. So, I'm going to just double check. Is there anything here? Why am I not able to use keys? Okay. Is it disabled? Oh, that's concerning. I'll have to double check if I've not done something that I shouldn't have. Quite possible that I did when I was mucking around with the with this prior to launching it. Okay, I'll fight these idiots because I want their kiss of death. No, don't, you trigger it. Vincent's triggered. Form of justice. Colon cleansed. Off to lurk. Thank you very much, CC, for the raid. I appreciate it. And see you on the Twitchery Doodah very soon. We got the enemy skill, buddy. There's no need. Alright. Kiss of Death, please. Don't give me X potions. Give me Kiss of Death. Thank you, game. There. then I will loop that later. Hopefully we find that Mr. Dragon Zombie now. Thank you. Thank you for being cooperative. Okay, so, I believe we've got a cheap way to kill this thing. It's with an elixir. Box. Thank you. Question mark? Why is the sky blue? Question mark? Hardest one to get in the game, other than perhaps Shadow Flare, but you can find multiple dragon zombies. It's just that this particular one, it only does that attack one time. One time. So, that leaves one slot, which is Angel Whisper. So I'll now go down, because I've also got the two Kisses of Death, and I've also got Bad Breath. Not gonna fight you, idiots. Please, no. I forgot about Vincent's counter. So let me switch that with Death Blow. Magic counter. Let's just take it off completely then. Like that. We just want to level it up. Okay, speaking of leveling up items. What is one more that we can shove on there? The magic is already mastered. Yeah, we'll do that one. Okay. Extra elemental is nice, but I already morphed like 8 of them, so. This is it. Good. Okay, here it is. She'll probably get charmed from this, but maybe we can kill. Ouch. Okay, good. We've already got the achievement yesterday, but. Yes. All done. So now we can get rid of them. We'll put what? You? Oh, I don't know. Oh yeah, one of these ones. That'd be nice. them both, I think. Yeah. One more, huh? Okay, Luck plus, yeah. Elixir, right. I should have tried to steal something from the dragon zombie, so we might have another chance at it. You can steal something called a cauldron from them. You can only get them from dragon zombies. And we'd like to duplicate that, ideally. Kiss of death. Did I miss it? Oh, I haven't organized the other menu. I'll organize the menu and it should be, like, findable. Okay, go through here. Wait. Like, take this side. No. So I can just dupe them, it's fine. Okay, one more dragon zombie would be nice so we can duplicate the cauldron. Actually, I'll try and look further in here. I know that the dragon zombie's still in here, where I first encountered it yesterday. I didn't have much luck yesterday encountering them in the other room, but... So wait, W item. Where is it? This bit. Vincent can use Mega Elixir, Clap, and Slash All, different attack. Mm-hmm. manner. Everyone has safety bits on them.